Joao Escobar, poznamo ga, igre protiv nas, nastupuje za Istru. U tim nastupima i svim ostalom što smo vidjeli, zaključili smo da bi mogao dobro doći našoj ekipi. Tako smo uspostavili kontakt. Evo, potpisali smo ugovor na godinu i pol plus tri. Vjerujem da je to jedan mladi igrač koji će još napredovati, vrlo je talentiran. Tako da sad smo, recimo, da smo na stoperskim pozicijama ostali sa Župarićem, Punčecom, Escobarom i Čelikovićem.
Hvala Srećko. Joao, few words about the new club.
I'm very happy with my new club. It's a big club in Croatia who fight for titles and I like this. So I'm here to help the team and do my best. Improve every day.
Dakle, kao što ste vjerojatno razumjeli, Joao kaže da je zadovoljan, da je Rijeka veliki klub koji se bori za titule i da je on došao ovdje pomoći momčadi i svaki dan napredovati. Može s pitanjima?
Kako je doživio hrvatski nogomet u ovih 6 mjeseci koliko je ovdje?
What do you think about Croatian football? You were here for 6 months playing for Istria. What do you think about the league?
I think it's a good league. Have a big difference between the big teams and the teams who are for fighting to not go down. But it's a league that have a lot of players with quality, a lot of young players with quality. It's a very good league for me.
Dakle, Joao kaže da je radi se o dobroj ligi, razlika je velika gore između klubova koji se bore za vrh i za ostanak u ligi, ali ima jako dobrih igrača, posebno mladih kvalitetnih igrača.
Se raspitivao kod Mateja Bertoša možda o Rijeci.
Did you speak with Mateo Bertoša about Rijeka before you came here?
No, I don't speak with Bertoša. I speak with Grujo, who plays here too. And they tell me a lot of things about Rijeka, a lot of good things. And they tell me, go, it's a very good step for you and for your career. So I listen my teammate Grujo and I come. I already know that it is a big club, but when you spoke with one person who play here, I don't know how many years, you know everything about the club.
Dakle, ko što ste ga razumeli, rekao da nije razgovarao s Mateom, nego sa Grujićem i da su mu rekli jako puno dobrih stvari o klubu i da je to dobra stvar za njegovu karijeru. On kaže da zna da je Rijeka velik klub, ali je ipak drugačije kada kroz nekakve razgovore s ljudima koji su tu bili, kada vam oni to potvrde i kažu.
Kako je naučio jezik, već zna neke riječi ili...
Did you learn some language? Do you know some words, Croatian words?
Yes, I know a lot of words, principal in the pitch, but I already know words outside the pitch and I can say some words.
Kaže da zna puno riječi, ali uglavnom na travnjaku, one koje su mu potrebne, ali da je puno naučio i van travnjaka, puno razumio.
Pitaj ga da li zna da su naša dva igrača otišla u Sporting Lisabon.
Baš smo o tome pričali malo prije, da. Yeah, the question is what I asked you a few moments ago. Do you know about two players who went to Sporting Lisabon from
Yes, America? I know, of course, Mizic and Hristovski. Yeah. I know. Because I see the news in Portugal and they don't speak. Because Sporting is a big club, so if somebody goes to Sporting, they already are speaking. I don't know how much time.
Da, kaže da zna da njih, da je pročitao u portugalskim medijima i kaže da je Sporting veliki klub u Portugalu i onda, naravno, kad neko ode tamo da je to vijest.
Se on nada jednog dana tako zaobilaznim putem možda ili vratiti u Benfica?
Do you hope maybe one day to come back to Benfica?
I don't think that I want to do... Now I'm focusing on Rijeka, I want to improve every day because here are the best players in Croatia, so I want to improve with them. And after we will see what it's going on.
Da, kaže da je koncentriran na Rijeku, da su ovdje najbolji igrači u Hrvatskoj i da samo žele napredovati, a poslije da ćemo vidjeti kako će se karijera razvijati.
Pitaj ga malo drugačije je igrat u obrani Istre koja se većinom utakmica brani Rijeke koja igra napadački nogomet, jer on to sprema na taj način.
The question is, it's different to play in Istria, who is defending most of the time, and in Rijeka, who is attacking for you as a defender. Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes, it's very different. In Istria we pass, I don't know, 7% of the time defending. Here it's different, we have the ball and I like to have the ball too. I don't like only to defend. I like to construct, to play, and I think it's a good challenge for me.
Mm-hmm. Da, kaže da je razlika da sestra većinu vremena branila, ali da on voli posjed lopte i da voli igrati i napadati.
Uskoro se vraćamo u Portugal, privremeno barem. Ne?
We are going to Portugal for preparations. Are you excited about it?
Yes, I'm very excited. We go to Albufeira. It's a very nice city, a very nice zone to the pre-season now. So I think it's a very good decision. And I'm happy with that.
Da, kaže da je uzbuđen, da je Albufeira jako lijep grad i posebno dobar za pripreme za drugi dio sezone.